And I did, but I wasn't really interested in doing string quartets and things like that. All my friends were trombone players and guitar players, and I had a big history of writing big band music, so that was my language. That was who I was and all my friends. So it was a pretty natural thing to happen, actually. The power and the excitement and all the different colors and all the different ingredients you get to play with, and these are just great musicians too. I mean, these are like my favorite musicians, and I'm pretty blessed that, you know, these guys are my friends, and you know.